is blankets to point. South from 10 nautical miles to 60 nautical miles, and waters from point. South to Santa Cruz Island, California, and westward 60 nautical miles, including San Miguel and Santa Rosa Islands. Isolated thunderstorms expected for coastal waters through Thursday evening. Isolated thunderstorms embedded in numerous showers will continue to affect the coastal waters through Thursday evening. The focus of thunderstorms will move across areas south of Point Conception late Thursday afternoon into Thursday evening. Any thunderstorms that develop will be capable of producing locally chaotic gale force winds and rough seas, dangerous lightning, small hail, heavy rainfall with reduced visibility, and waterspouts. Here is the latest weather synopsis. A cold storm system will continue bringing rain showers, low elevation snow, and a slight chance of thunderstorms to the region through Thursday or Friday. It will be breezy to windy at times and very cool. Dry weather is expected later Friday through Sunday with warmer but still cooler than normal conditions. Another round of light rain is possible Monday or Tuesday. The coastal waters forecast for the following waters from point. Piedras Blancas to point. Sailing westward out to 10 nautical miles. Small craft advisory in effect through late tonight. Today, west winds 10 to 15 knots. Wind waves 2 feet or less. Northwest swelling to 10 feet at 13 seconds. Showers and slight chance of thunderstorms. Tonight, west winds 10 to 15 knots in the evening, becoming northwest 5 to 10 knots. Wind waves 2 feet. Slight chance of thunderstorms. Chance of showers. Thursday, winds variable 10 knots or less, becoming north 10 to 15 knots in the afternoon. Wind waves 2 feet or less. Northwest swell 7 to 8 feet at 11 seconds. Chance of showers and slight chance of thunderstorms. Thursday night, northwest winds 10 to 20 knots in the evening, becoming north 10 to 15 knots. Wind waves 1 to 3 feet.